हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम मोहर राय, द लेक्चरर ऑफ श्री रामकृष्ण इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, आर्किटेक्चर डिपार्टमेंट. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑफ इंटरनेशनल बिल्डिंग एंड एक्सटेंशन पार्ट एंड द सम रेफरेंस कॉन्टेक्स्ट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड लेस इज मोर एंड आर्किटेक्ट वॉज माइज वैन डर रो. सब्जेक्ट वॉज कंटेम्प्रेरी ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर. वॉट इज लेस इज मोर? लेस इज मोर इज अ coined or Lace is More is a reference voice of the architect Mies van der Rohe. Main characteristics of their work, Philip Johnson also is the pioneer of this international building, like a glass and open plan, and very close to sense about the openness of the plan. Simple rectangular form, open and flexible plan, and multifunctional space, wide space use of glass to bearing the outside of the material, steel and glass construction, expose and very refined structural detail. The right side view shows the two type of building. First was designed by the architect Philip Johnson, second was Ludwig Mies van der Rohe. Both are coined this term Lacismore. Lacismore is a word which is represent the architectural design, not only created by the ornamentation function, it's only be created by the steel and glass and open both interior and exterior view from the building. And it is the first application of this building is glass house, and second was the Franz Roth house. Now my next slide show the building of Franz Roth house. It is the River Road Plano situated and constructed 1946 to 1951. In 1944, Mies van der Rohe become a US citizen. In 1946, he began work on the Franz Roth house, a weekend retreat for the Dr. Edith Franz Roth. It's one of the most minimalized houses ever designed and composed out of the transparent box, framed by the 8 exterior steel column with a single room, and it is subdivided by the partition and completely exposed in the glass. Another most important house is the glass house or the Johnson house. It was built in 1949, New Canaan. It was designed by the architect Philip Johnson as his own residence. It was an important and influential project for the Johnson and for the modern architecture. The building is an essay on minimal structure and geometry, proportion and the effect of the transparency and the reflection. It is an example of early use of industrial material such as glass and steel in home design. It is in perfect proportion, and its simplicity is considered one of the most brilliant work of modern architecture. The house was declared a National Historic Landmark in 1997. The plan of the glass house and the interior view, dimension 17 meter long and 9.8 meter width, 3.2 meter high, one story house, had 32 feet into 56 feet open floor plan. It had spent 3 years designing the structure, which was originally one or two buildings along the brick guest house.